shot. This is not as bad a delivery, but that's a terrific shot. And he'll put that in the gap, but it doesn't matter where the gap was because it sailed over. Honest and direct communication as Shikhar Dhawan goes to his half century. Beautifully crafted. That's a terrific shot from Rohit Sharma. Brings up his 50. Oh, outside edge, and that's the wicket Australia wanted.
Oh, it was in the air, wide of the field of the well played.
Calm the nerves. Here he is, 99.
He shot for the single. No, there's always drama. Now they'll go for the single. Now Shikhar Dhawan's got 100.
Now this ground bathed in blue will rise to acknowledge a fine innings.
And that's how he plays as Shikhar Dhawan hoists one onto the leg side. It's a tough catch, but easily taken on the boundary.
There you go. For the moment, he's got 50 one-day international 50s. Huge. What a player he is. He's got it. That's out of the middle. Doesn't get it.
Yeah, that's a good shot. That is just full of class. I mean, what can you say? That's huge. Absolutely huge. So, this is the most Australia have ever conceded in a World Cup. Oh, that is a amazing caught and bowled, one-handed.
This time over covers, he finds the fielder. Virat Kohli has remained off strike for a long period of time.
Finds the gap, Rahul, that is brilliant. And India, they bring up 350. Australia will need 353. Brilliant shots, brilliant from Finch.
That sounded good off the bat. They'd be looking for two, but...
We just about get it, just about get it. Now then.
Well, that is probably one of the slowest 50s, maybe the slowest ever. That's gone the distance. This time over mid-wicket. That's exactly what I was saying. It's against the breeze. Good bowling from Chahal.
It's a nice shot. There's nobody behind. That brings up the 50 for this man.
And to come back like he did. And that's a slog sweep. And that's gone all the way.
This will go upstairs. It does.
Okay, I've got glitching the wicket impacted on. I'm going to go back on field to Ian.
Steve Smith saw it on the giant screen. He was already walking before the finger was raised. Oh, go on. This one coming back in as well.
Wants to get a breakthrough. Oh, he's given a chance. Some running to do. It's a good take. Yeah, it's a good area to hit, isn't it? Down the ground and straight. Has he picked him out? He has. Edge are gone. Diving forward, Dhoni. Zampa will be the final wicket on the last ball of the game. And that emotive man, the captain of India, tells us the story. It's a win to India by 36 runs. It's been a terrific fixture to see the world's best at play.